Craig.
Can you come get him in an hour?
Hey, Dr. Timmons, can you come expose him for me, please?
Yes. No, I mean, that's what you do. You just need to go on by three.
Can you see me looping it?
So you don't have to do the exposing or anything like that?
No, she said I could have someone take it out for me since everything's supposed to be sterile.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're awesome. Okay, bye. Bye.
No, you don't have a... This is kind of hard since we've done the neuter on him.
So you can show me getting in. Okay. Yeah, you're in there, right?
It's okay. Still smooth. Yes, there you go. I'm wondering if him being on his back is not helping you gravity wise.
Oh, I got it. Okay, can you back up so you can show me getting it? As long as you can see my face in there. Okay, good.